Happy morning, everyone. My topic is distillation. So there are two types of distillation. One is fractional and one is normal distillation. The fractional distillation depends upon the boiling temperature or the boiling point of the water or the liquid. Here I've taken a normal distillation, and here I've kept in tap water, which consists of some impurities, and the boiling point of the water is 100 degrees Celsius. So when the boiling point of the water turns on, the water which is in the liquid form changes into vapor, and it passes through this tube, and it is joined to this condenser, which consists of inlet and outlet. I've connected this inlet to this bucket, which consists of liquid some cool water, and it passes through this condenser. And when the vapor passes through this condenser, the vapor turns into liquid, and it is collected in this receiver, which is known. This is collected in this beaker, which is known as receiver. And this water, which is collected here, is known as distilled water. This distilled water is used in medical uses for using tablets and syrups. Thank you.